Hey, Mrs. Newhouse, Mrs. Newhouse, Mrs. Newhouse, Mrs. Newhouse. Hey, Mrs. Hey, man, say, man, I got some news for y'all today, man. Man, we got my boy YG Cabo in the building. Man, I was just scrolling down Facebook and I seen motherfuckers saying, YG Cabo ain't in the industry because he blackballed and he punked out a Memphis rapper. Man, shit, what I want to know is who the fuck YG Cabo punk out? I ain't hear about this one. You know what I'm saying? If y'all know who YG Cabo punked out, man, y'all let me know in the comments. You know what I'm saying? I seen some people saying they were money bad. Shit, I seen some people saying they were Dolph. My motherfuckers just throwing names out there. I don't think nobody really know, you know what I'm saying? The nigga who posted, shit, he ain't tell who it was. You know what I'm saying? But shit, who did YG Cabo punk out and who blackballing my nigga from the industry? You know what I'm saying? I listened to a couple of songs. He alright. He alright to me. But you know, it's a lot of hating going on in Memphis, so ain't no telling, man, what the problem is. But shit, man, if y'all know who he punked out, man, let me know in the comments. I'm out.